Well, given that I focus on FX, it's predominantly using options rather than trying to trade the spot market. Given the volatility, as you correctly mentioned, you get wiped out overnight without even having a chance. So it's more having a directional view, understanding that the yen's obviously going to continue to weaken to a degree, but there's some element of retracement, picking your entry and exit points or within a certain range, and articulating an option strategy around it using FX options. Well, the strategy is you ultimately want to be selling the yen because obviously, you know, the market agrees and, you know, you're fighting the market if you're not selling yen. So you're essentially buying dollar calls or buying yen puts against whatever currency you choose to pair it against. Obviously, dollar yen's the most provocative, the most, you know, fluid one out there. The market gets overexcited about the smallest of things and things get blown out of proportion. So, you know, recently we're seeing all this talk about, you know, the dollar strength and new multi-year highs and where it's going to go and this is a new regime. I don't think that's the case. I think things need to be seen as simply as they are. And in this instance, you know, I think for now it suits everyone to have a strong dollar because everyone else needs a weaker currency. That's not going to last forever, and I dare say that'll probably come to an end post-summer.